What's good, YouTube? It's your boy KingSupreme. Back in the video today, we got Beastie Boys Slow Ride off of their License to Ill album. Now, if you're new here, welcome to the channel. Just be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And thank y'all for those who already subscribed and they're part of the family. I appreciate y'all so much for, you know, being so cool to your boy. And I thank y'all so much for all the support. All the love means so much to me. And that's why y'all, for real, are the best supporters on YouTube. For real, for real. And if you want to keep seeing more bangers from your boy, just be sure to keep flooding the comments down below. Just keep flooding the comments with suggestions, with comments on what you feel about the video, what you feel about me. You know what I'm saying? Y'all like me? Let me a comment. You know what I'm saying? If y'all fuck with the vibe, let me know. Just comment and I'll you know what I'm saying? I'll see all y'all comments. But also, you know what I'm saying? We going up. You feel me? We going up. So I'm just want to always tell y'all in every video, I'm never going to stop posting for y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm never going to stop. I've been mad inconsistent, you know, in past months, past years and shit. I've been on this channel for a minute and I'm never going to stop posting for y'all. Just be sure to know that. And and you know what I'm saying? We literally the littlest gang on YouTube. For real. So I'm going to keep on posting these videos. But Slow Ride off of there. Album. I'm gonna get to the rest of this album. I really don't think I have that many more songs to get to. I think I have at most what, two? Because I've listened to almost every song, like Paul Revere, The New Style, all those different ones. I don't think I have any that much left. But after this, I'm probably gonna get to Paul's Boutique. Their Paul's Boutique album. I've already said a couple songs out there, I think, but the Paul's Boutique album, and then we're on to the next. But let's see how this one sounds. Slow Ride, Beastie Boys. Y'all know how much I love them, so we're gonna see how they sound on this one. Let's get straight into it, my boys. Beastie Boys. Why does that sound familiar? Why does that sound familiar, bro? Why does that beat? Why does that thing sound? Why does that sound so familiar? Of course, the production is always gonna be A1. Like, listen to this. That's insane. That's an insane beat, bro. Every single time, bro.
Got a committee to get me off the block, cause I say my vibe's loud and I say I'm not stopped. Because being bad news is what we're all about. We went to White Castle and we got thrown out.
We went to White Castle and we got thrown out, bro. Oh my goodness. They didn't even let the... They didn't even, like, just soon, like, literally, as soon the beat came on, but as soon as they came on, bro, immediate, all that energy. They don't even let it. They don't give the song 1 second, bro. They give all their energy as soon as they start speaking, bro. Like, you see, like, all that hype. Like, you can't help but get hyped to that shit, bro. I love that. I feed off that.
Got a committee to get me off the block, cause I say my vibe's loud and I say I'm not stopped. Because being bad news is what we're all about. We went to White Castle and we got thrown out.
I can't, bro. We're not even 50 seconds in, bro, but I'm already in love with this shit, bro. It's their tandem too, their chemistry, their camaraderie, bro, on these songs. Oh my gosh, it's insanity. Like, I just love I love how they keep going back and forth. I gotta read it. God damn it.
So, ride gun hunt on the go.
I fly like an eagle.
And I drink Ultra. I'm the king of the classroom.
Coolin' in the back.
My teacher had beef, so I gave her a smack. She chased me out of class, she was strapped with a ruler.
Went to the bathroom, rolled myself a wooler.
With bottle in hand at the microphone stand. Hey, yo, boy, what you drinking, man?
I can't, bro. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm having a blast. Like, I'm always 100 with my reactions, bro. Like I'm not, you know, I'm never being genuine to y'all. If I like someone, to y'all, I like. If I don't like someone, I'll tell y'all, I don't like it, bro. But their music has no misses, bro. Like, this is my type of music, bro. Type shit, you know what I'm saying? This is my type of music. I've been missing out in a while, bro. But these boys, man. You know what I'm saying? Beastie Boys, MCA, Mike D, Ad Rock, bro, they are a different breed. I mean, I've been saying that, bro. I write to, you know, 20 plus songs from them at the very least, bro. But I keep getting surprised. Like, this shit is good as this album right here. And y'all said Paul's Boutique was even crazier. So, and I'm really just fucking with this album right here, too. So I can't wait for the other one.
Rest to the bathroom, roll myself a wood.
Red bottle in hand at the microphone stand. Hey, yo, boy, what you drinking, man?
I love Ad-Rock's voice. I love all of them, but Ad-Rock's voice is so iconic, man. I got the trees on the beer so the car won't smell. Hold on, I didn't like what he. Run it back, yo, run it back.
Because I'm hard hitting, always betting cool as hell. I got the trees on my mirror so my car won't smell.
Sitting around the house.
Getting high, watch two. I'm eating girls' chicken.
Drinking out of Kibru.
And I'm a gangster.
I'm a prankster. I'm the king of the ass.
And I'm hating, confrontated for the juice that I had. For all the fine ladies, I'm making a fuss, but I can't pay attention because I'm on that dust.
Bro, okay, okay. I'm not even, it's just my opinion, bro. Like, this is too good, bro. I can't say no other group I've heard has this well of chemistry and this, this the back and forth. I'm just so amazed just hearing how good they sound. Just obviously individually, but just how well, I could just only imagine them in the studio. You know what I'm saying? Recording how they're just always, they're like, you know, they're reaching out, you know, to the other, for other, and, you know, each helping each other out, you know, on the songs, and, you know, and just how that function is, like, how that even is. I would love to be, or have been in one of their studio sessions. It's probably amazing and crazy. All the energy, probably just so much laughs and stuff, too, bro. Gosh, this is it's a legendary beat. I love this song, bro. I ain't gonna lie. It's probably one of my favorites on the album. I always say Paul Revere was my favorite. I keep always saying Paul Revere is my favorite on the album, but shit, you know what I'm saying? This might be a close one up there too. I really enjoy all the tracks on the album, bro, but this one is really, really fire. But thank y'all so much for watching. Appreciate y'all for the continued support. I'm gonna keep on, you know, dropping these videos for y'all. Just keep on letting me know what songs to get to next. Like I said, I think I have at least, at the very most, one or two more songs left to get to off this album, bro. But after that, we're on the Paul's Boutique. Just keep on letting me know what comments y'all prefer I get to next off of either album. But that's it. Thank y'all for watching. See y'all next time. But again, thank y'all for all the love and support. But like, comment, subscribe, share if you need to see more videos. Instagram is on the bottom of the screen, also in the description. If you want to hit me up, DM me, message me, do all that shit so I can keep on spamming these videos out for y'all. I appreciate y'all so much for watching. It's your boy, King Supreme. We out, baby.